Testing, 1, 2, 3, testing.
Here you go.
Oh, thanks, Chris.
All right. Hey. Welcome to Sesame Street.
Oh, boy, did you ever get here just in time. Yeah. This is going to be one amazing day. Yeah.
The Count Von Count has just won the Nobel Prize for counting. You see? World's greatest counter.
How great is that?
Yeah. Oh, very great indeed, my friends.
This is Lars and Sigrid.
Yes, they're the ones who picked the count to win the prize. Oh, yeah.
Indeed, we did. But we are due in Wichita in 2 hours to present the Nobel Prize for whistling. We must present the count with his prize as soon as possible.
Okay, well then let's get to it. Are you ready?
All systems are go.
Okay, the guys, you're on.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is with great pleasure that we present this year's Nobel Prize for counting to the greatest counter in the world,
the Count von Count.
We said the Nobel Prize for counting to the greatest counter in the world,
the Count von Count.
What is going on? Excuse me, but where is the Count?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Yeah, no, we know! We know, of course we know! Yes, he's just not here at this exact present moment.
But he will be here soon.
Yes, absolutely.
Because we can't wait.
The winning whistler waits for us in Wichita.
Understood. Just give us a couple of minutes, okay?
Hey, what's up? Is something wrong?
No. Problems here. Mm-mm, just a slight delay, okay? Slight delay, everybody. Just sit tight, okay?
I don't get it. Where is he? He knew today was the big day.
Hang on. He's texting me. He's in Chicago.
Chicago? What's he doing in Chicago?
He got a call about some counting emergency in the Midwest, and now his flight's delayed and he's stuck at the airport.
Tell him he's gotta get back here. Tell him he's gonna lose his prize.
What's he saying?
Well, he's counting all the flights that have been delayed at the airport. That's 16, 17, 18. That's 18 flights that have been delayed.
Count, you've got to get back here now!
Time ticks away, my friends.
Have you located the Count?
Yeah, I'm afraid he's been delayed.
Yeah, you might just have to give the award to one of us, and then we can give it to him when he gets here.
No, impossible.
Mm. Impossible? Why?
Because there's one final counting test he must pass to confirm that he is, in fact, the world's greatest counter.
And if he isn't here to pass the test, we will have to give the prize to the world's second greatest counter.
Yeah.
You can't do that.
But don't worry, you won't have to. The Count will be here any minute.
Very well, then. One more minute.
One more minute? How is the Count going to get here in one more minute? Watch.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is with great pleasure that we present this year's Nobel Prize for counting to the world's greatest counter,
the Count von Count.
Greetings! I am the Count von Count.
Funny, you don't look like your pictures.
What? Cape, monocle, pointy beard, of course I do. I am the Count, and I would like my prize.
Well, very well. But first, the final counting test. Lars?
Behind that sign, right over there, is a stage filled with dancing pickles. When we raise the sign, you will have 18 seconds to count them.
Dancing pickles?
I mean, a dancing pickle.
Raise the sign.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, they are moving so fast. 6, 7, 8, 9, would you have them slow down for just a little bit? 10, 11, oh, come on!
Oh, very disappointing. The Count von Count has failed the test.
I'm afraid we'll have to give the Nobel Prize for counting to the world's second greatest counter.
Wait, you can't do that! You can't do that! Not yet!
Why not?
Because this man is not the Count von Count!
Who is he?
He is the great imposter of Sesame Street. Uh-huh. Yes, he spends all his time pretending to be other people.
I do? Oh, I do. Oh, yesterday I pretended to be Cookie Monster. Nom, 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 nom. Next, Gladys the Cow.
that man was not the Count von Count, then where is the Count?
Oh, well, we just heard he's going to be here any minute. This is a promise. One more minute.
One more minute.
Oh, what are we going to do?
Okay, hold on. Let me just text him and see. Let's
go. Tell him to get back here right away.
Yes, yeah.
What's he saying? What's he saying? What?
He's saying that he's counting all the announcements at the airport explaining why his flight's been delayed. That's 17, 18, 18 announcements.
Well, tell him to come back. Count, come back, come back. Oh.
Okay, something is going on here. What is it?
Yeah.
The Count's in Chicago.
Chicago? What's he doing in Chicago?
Don't ask him. The point is this. If we want the Count to win that prize, we need somebody who can pretend to be the Count, who can actually count those pickles.
Meaning someone who can count things really fast. Someone who lies in bed at night practicing really fast counting.
Do you have someone in particular in mind?
Ladies and gentlemen, it is with great pleasure and increasing impatience that we present this year's Nobel Prize for Counting to the world's greatest counter,
the Count von Count! Count.
It is I, me, the Count von Count!
Excuse me, but is this person really the Count von Count?
He certainly looks like the Count.
Very well, then, the counting test. You will have 18 seconds to count the dancing pickles.
Let the test begin!
Here's the scene!
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13,
I'm afraid that the count has failed the test.
No!
No!
No! Because, once again, this person is not the Count von Count! No. You see, in reality, he is actually the Count von Count's twin brother, Ed von Count!
Ed von Count?
Ed von Count, okay.
Yes, Ed von Count loves the Count so much, he just pretends to be the Count. Just go, get out of here, Ed. Go home.
But don't worry, we just got word that the real Count will be here any minute now.
Any minute. Very well. But this is your absolute last chance.
Okay, everybody, listen up. Now, we all want the Count to win this prize, right?
Absolutely.
Okay, but frankly, I'm out of ideas. Anybody?
Elmo has an idea.
Elmo?
What is it, Elmo?
The Count taught Elmo lots of counting tricks. And Elmo thinks there's one trick that can help count their pickles.
Oh, those pickles move really fast, Elmo. Do you really think this trick's gonna work?
It's gotta work. It's got to! Do it, Elmo! Do it!
For the third and final time, we will now attempt to present this year's Nobel Prize for Counting to the world's greatest counter,
the Count von Count!
Wait, Elmo is the Count von Count? Who is this person, Elmo or the Count?
Oh, he is definitely the Count.
Yes, Elmo is his nickname, yes.
His nickname?
His Spanish nickname. You know, like El Gallo or El Cid? The Count's nickname is Elmo.
Very well, the test. Raise the sign!
2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 18
dancing tickles! Oh, hurry! The Count just passed the
fatal test! Yeah! Elmo! I mean, Elmo! You counted the pickles by two, that was brilliant!
Yeah, counting by twos is one of the counting tricks that the Count taught Elmo!
So, does that mean the Count wins the prize?
Not quite!
Not quite!
According to her profile, whenever the Count completes a counting task, the completion is punctuated by lightning and thunder. Did you hear any thunder?
No, I did not.
Nor I.
Excuse me, but that is not thunder. That is the three of you going boom, boom,
boom behind your programs. This man is not the Count Von Count. Come, Siegfried.
Wait, you can't go. You can't. Even though the Count isn't here, you've got to give him the Nobel Prize for counting. He is the world's greatest counter. He's taught millions of people how to count. His counting has made millions of people happy.
Correct. But unfortunately, rules are rules.
We can only give him the prize if he is here to accept it.
He is here.
He is?
I am the Count.
I am the Count.
I am the Count.
I am the Count.
Me am the Count.
I am the Count. I am the Count.
An entire community of people asserting they are the Count?
He must be a very popular and much beloved figure.
Yes!
Should he ever actually return, please convey to him our congratulations.
But what about the prize?
Oh, we will be giving it to a handheld calculator in Beijing. Farewell!
Oh, I can't believe it. How could this happen?
Why did it happen?
It isn't fair!
You know what? I better let the Count know. No need to rush back. They gave your prize to a Chinese calculator.
What's he saying?
Oh. He says it's less important to have prizes to count than it is to have friends to count who care about you when you're not there.
Hey, look!
That's one friend. That's two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I love counting friends. Thank you. 1, 2, 3, spread out the cape. 1, 2, 3, twirl round the floor. 1, 2, 3, left foot you swing. 1, 2, 3, then start to sing. 1, 2, 3, loud as you please. 1, 2, 3, counting with ease. 1, 2, 3.